Alrighty, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to Black Ops 1, the campaign. I've got the MotoGP on in the background, so if I all of a sudden pause it and there's a few cuts, it's because something interesting has happened and I want to see what's going on there. But yeah, in the last one we did Vorkuta, and now we are doing something else. So, I have a couple of hours, I think. At least two or three. I'm going to ask Kaylin to bring me back some Maccas for dinner today. Ooh, it's going to be good.
Duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson is my new handler.
Jason?
This is it.
Swanky glasses, look at him, what a beast.
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're
late.
Oh, I was trying to actually move myself then. Oh my gosh, is that the guy from 5?
Secretary McNamara.
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Fucking nerd.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason.
Sorry. Stop.
VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
Right here, 24/7. Never
you can't trust me.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once.
Clearance Prospero. Distinguished here,
I remember. Kept hearing numbers. Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
Shut up.
He's waiting.
Felt something gnawing at me.
Maybe you were hungry.
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once. This room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream.
Oh my gosh, are we in 5?
Send from darkness.
You gotta push all the buttons.
We're in fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Yeah, fucking sunglasses off. You're indoors, you fucking idiot.
This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
This is where Pack-a-Punch is. Oh,
thank you, Mr.
Right.
Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit.
Shoot him! I've never actually not spammed X to resist, so let's see what happens if I do or don't.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
I'm not gonna resist.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have.
Nah.
Anywhere. person?
No.
Take care of it.
Mm-mm. Not resisting. Oh, you didn't give me the option. Okay. It's this mission. Python. Jesus.
Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason.
Roger, Dodger. Okay, go then. Go. Telling me we're going to run out of time and then stopping. Go.
Too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. It's going to be launched 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Up ahead, comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out. This.
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Krepchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, to you in position.
Gets us out of this stealthy bit quick so I can shoot somebody.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
You don't see me. Maybe you do.
Follow me and keep moving.
Satisfying to do that. All bad guys.
We're good. Pick it up.
You pick it up.
Those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Come here, motherfucker. Oosh. Heavy boy. Jesus. Nice.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Not really.
Weaver was Russian. He was alright.
Corporate time for Kuda helped your Russian, Mason.
Gotta save Weaver.
We don't have to.
Hold your fire. Work to disguise.
Hey, что это зашел? Да, собаки покрасили. Ладно, будьте на чеку. Если чертовы псы будут брекать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. Good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up.
Brooks.
Yeet.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Повышение давления в отсаке
12.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрата не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
No, we're good.
Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema, some noise. You ready?
Wait, I think he's found.
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the counter.
Wait, oosh. Shooting, are we? Alright. Where's that? Where's that one? Oh, he's got a camo. Wow. Hey, you can't get this game, it's not for me.
Give me some cover.
Is that a stun or is that a smoke? Don't see me. Back. Back. Hello? Are you upstairs? Back.
Back.
Back. That's intel. Yeah.
Reloading. Cover me.
Cover me. Get over there. I wouldn't kill a man, but. Bop. Whee!
He's dead!
Ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Bowman. Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Woods.
Mason!
What?
Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now!
What am I supposed to be doing?
Enemy from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down. Take out those vehicles.
Is that what you want?
That truck. Watch the truck.
Oh,
gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Da 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 da! Bop, 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 bop.
Weaver!
Yes.
Right, through left.
There's a bag of shit gun.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver? Let's do it. You see
so
our
cool.
Guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B. There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas.
So what? Oh shit.
Mason, on me! Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands! Kill them!
shoot through this. God, the AK is so good in this game. Me, I want it. To cover.
Get out of there.
Cause of death, dolphin died. Oh, did that hurt? Bitch. God.
Mason, pull a hole in that fucking wall.
You betcha.
Set.
Woo. Get in. Okay.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it.
So do it.
Load, Mason! Now!
No.
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Should a dolphin dive? I don't remember these guys talking as much as they do. I don't remember Mason being like the target now and reloading or whatever. How would you like to hold this? They're in more than that. No, it is. Oosh. Is there any intel? No.
Reloading, cover me.
What? Please. Jesus. There's definitely something in here, surely. I tried dolphin diving, what a guy. Shit. You guys are cool.
Okay, well, tell me we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again.
Kachinko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No. No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Hey. Nice. Well, that is another mission down. I can't remember what that mission's called, but that mission was quite good. I like that. Yeah, smashing. So, another one down. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. Links to all my socials in the description box and down below. It has been your boy, and I'll see you all in the next one.